are eating here. This bread right here. I don't know what the name is. It's deep fried. And it's supposed to have either meat or fruit inside.
So this has... This has chicken on the inside.
Yeah, it's really good. And then we have empanadas.
What? A lot of unique eats in here. Mm. And there's a cigarette store.
Mm. This has meat inside it.
Oh. Oh man, this is good. Alright, let's continue our journey.
What? Oh, you want passion fruit? No, I want to try it.
Huh?
I want to try it.
Try it. That's not passion fruit right there.
What is it?
That is not passion fruit.
What is it?
Guava, maybe?
Guava?
Yeah, maybe.
I'll hold this.
That's good.
So he's gonna cut one. I think this is guava here. Try it, taste it. See how pink it is on this. I think this is guava. Passion fruit would have more seeds on it.
Definitely enough, America Jack.
It is loaded with seeds. So good.
Nothing like having fresh fruit
almost straight from the tree. I mean, this is... just look at that. You can't get fruit like this in the United States. Mm. No one. All right. On to the next fruit.